So Todd, Nate announced the STAR Initiative participants today. Can you tell me a little bit about those participants and the program as a whole?
We're really excited, Jeff. We launched the 2013-2014 program year today at PCIA's Wireless Infrastructure Show. We have 106 member companies who have qualified to participate in the STAR Initiative program this year. That's an increase of 13 companies over last year, and that's really our goal. It's the third year of the STAR Initiative program, is to continue to seek momentum and have more and more NAIT member companies participate. And so we're very excited. Of those 106 companies, approximately 15 to 20 are new members who weren't involved last year. So those type of things really help create the culture of safety that we're looking for in the industry.
What's the criteria to be a participant?
Yeah, it's STAR stands for Safety Training, Accountability, and Reliability. And participating companies have to agree to having adequately trained workforce, and that's the OSHA 10-hour, the 30-hour programs, the fall protection training courses. They have to agree to have a competent person on site at all times. They have to adhere to the minimum guidelines outlined in NAIT's safety and health plan, and they have to do quarterly site safety audits themselves. So it's in effect, it's self-policing. And what that does is raise the bar on their own tower sites. And the participants, the first 2 years of the program, have identified hundreds of pre-site hazards that they've eliminated. And at the end of the day, that's what this is about, making the job site at the tower a safer place to work.
Well, at this year's show, we've heard safety is a key topic from many of the executives here, including Jeff Stoops, who we interviewed earlier in the week, and he specifically called out some of the safety programs they're initiated. Can you talk a little bit about, I know in Tower Times this month, there was an article from a former OSHA person.
Yep.
Can you talk about OSHA's involvement, some of the other players in the ecosystem, and what role they're playing today in tower safety?
Well, Nate, we really do believe, and it's proven to be true, that every layer of the chain has a role to play when it comes to safety in the industry. And that's at the government level with OSHA. That is the tower owners, who are strongly represented here at PCIA, obviously. The carrier level, you know, the general construction firms, and then the small tower contractors. Everyone has a role to play. And what I've seen, you know, there's been a lot of national publicity centering around this industry, you know, whether it's the Wall Street Journal or another national publication. There is a genuine concern about industry safety. And I would say from my conversations here at PCIA, there's a genuine commitment for safety in the industry. And so at NAIT, we're working hard to bring all the entities together to continue to move the ball upfield to make sure that as busy as the industry is, that safety always is paramount and remains the number one priority.
What are some of the specific steps you're taking to bring the industry together, and then how does that ramp up to your spring show?
Good question, Jeff. In fact, we have a safety summit, and this is an invitation-only summit convened in Dallas for later this month. And this is something that Black & Veatch has initiated. And the plan is to have representatives, invited representatives from the carriers, the tower owners, the big construction firms, and the NAIT sit around a table and in a respectful fashion, in a collaborative fashion, to talk about moving forward. We need to get on the same page. Where is there miscommunication? What can we all do collectively to enhance safety in the industry? So we're excited about this summit. We've got some other exciting things that I'll reserve until the time comes that we're getting ready to launch. NAIT Exchange is going to be an online training portal that we're going to facilitate training. So a lot of exciting happenings with NAIT, but you know, getting back to the beginning of this conversation, the STAR Initiative really is our signature program. It's our cream of the crop. And these contractors are going above and beyond requisite levels of safety, and they deserve to be commended and highlighted.
Todd, thanks for your time.
Thank you, Jeff.